Social Cue Switch, towards customizable accessibility by representing social cues in multiple senses. While the promise of social virtual reality is great, these systems are currently not accessible to all, especially blind and low vision and deaf and hard of hearing people. Because many of the social cues that make social virtual reality experiences rich and engaging are only represented visually or audibly. We propose sensory substitution as a method of enhancing accessibility in VR.